Mega Integrated Textile Region and Apparel PM Mitra Parks were announced in 2021-22 Union Budget. Mitra was proposed to enable the textile industry globally competitive. Large investments, employment generation and exports are other aims. The Cabinet has approved installing 7 Mitra Parks. A total outlay of 4,445 crore has been approved to set up them over 5 years. It will create direct employment for 7 lakh people and indirect employment for 14 lakhs. The parks will be set up at greenfield or brownfield sites located in different states, TN, Punjab, Odisha, AP, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Assam, MP, and Telangana have shown interest. Sites for the park will be selected by a challenge method based on objective criteria. All greenfield parks will get a maximum development capital support of 500 crore rupees. For brownfield parks, it will be 200 crore for the development of common infrastructure.